Meeting hosts can split up to 200 participants into breakout rooms when scheduling a meeting, as long as those participants have a Zoom account, including basic or free. You can create pre-assignments from participants' email addresses or a CSV file. To get started, navigate to your Zoom web portal and double-check that a few in-meeting advanced settings are switched on. First, allow breakout rooms. Second, allow host to assign participants to breakout rooms when scheduling. Your admin must also have enabled these settings for your account. Next, go to Meetings, then Schedule a Meeting, or click Edit next to any previously scheduled meeting. Scroll down to Options, then check Breakout Room Pre-Assign. Click Create Rooms. Click the plus button next to Rooms to add more breakout rooms. Hover over the default breakout room name in the right panel and click the pencil button to rename it. In the Add Participants text box, search for internal participants within your organization by name, or manually enter the email address of users who are outside your organization but have a Zoom account. Press Enter to add them to the breakout room. Click and drag a participant's email address to change the order. Hover over a participant's name to see options to move them to another room or remove them from the current room. To delete a breakout room, hover over the room name in the left panel and click the trash icon. Click Save to complete your breakout room pre-assign. Alternatively, you may bulk pre-assign participants to rooms via CSV file. Check Breakout Room Pre-Assign when scheduling or editing a meeting. Click Import from CSV. Drag and drop a CSV file or browse to upload one from your computer. If you would like an example or to create a file from a template, click to download the one hyperlinked at the top of the dialog box. In the first column, indicate the name of a room on one line. In the second column, on the same line or row, indicate the email address of an individual who will be in that room. Repeat this process on each row of the sheet using the same room name as many times as needed to fill the room before switching room names. Like before, email addresses must be associated with Zoom accounts. Once uploaded, rooms can be similarly edited, rearranged, or deleted. Note that if pre-assigned for a recurring meeting, breakout room assignments will stay the same in each occurrence and can't be edited for a single instance. Once the meeting begins, a host or any co-host can click the breakout room button in the main meeting toolbar to open and manage the rooms. A host or co-host can adjust or create breakout rooms anytime after the meeting starts, so pre-assignment is best for those who already know who they want to assign and want to keep those groups consistent. Well, time to break out of here. Talk to you later.